There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. If I launch myself off that grapple point. There were three giant machines killing Osirom and leaving acid everywhere. Great. Range of my focus. Rickety tower down, on to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. But there is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin. Okay, time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how to get up the tower? Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. Spot. There. That connector's holding the cables together. It should be. One down. machines waiting down below. Maybe you're almost right. No turning back now. There's the other connector. Thank you. still free! I gotta take this thing down fast! A trap, maybe? Lost ammo? One of my focus might find something I can use around here. Finally! The data center should be straight ahead. Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia, fix the system, heal the Blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room. close. I have to be. It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you! This ain't no copy of Guy you stole, you losers. But it's the mother of all logic bombs. So, and next time you start thinking you can outsmart a Tate, remember my salute.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess. I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
I got it.
Varl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Varl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, makes sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Varl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Varl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Varl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Actually, I've got a better idea.